Neil, not the result you wanted to end your pre-season. What were your thoughts on the performance?
I thought first half outstanding. I thought some of the passing and movement was very, very good. I thought Cheek was, you know, apart from scoring a goal, he did everything I've asked for. I thought the two in midfield of Frankie and Billy Bingham showed some great vision and some great passing. It was just that end product. You know, I thought their keeper was outstanding today. You know, I'm actually taking his name down for future reference, but I thought some of the saves he did was today was outstanding. But you come off losing, but I'm hoping that I've got no injuries come Monday. That was the biggest thing that I wanted. And, you know, looking forward to Chorley next week.
And no game now, no pre-season game Tuesday, so presumably just hard work in training to get ready for that.
Yeah, just told them, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all looking forward to that season. But that first game against Chorley, you know, it'll be a tough one. They're physical, they're big, obviously won the championship, so they have that buzz around them. But really looking forward to the season now, you know. And the best thing, obviously, to come out today was seeing Mickey out there today as well. You know, I thought he'd come on for the last 12, 13 minutes and just showed little glimpses of what we've been missing. So, you know, it was a big plus for that as well for him.
Must be a weight off his shoulders as well.
Yeah, you know, we've ticked all the boxes. He's working hard. Paul, the physio, has got him back. It was just that, you know, that game time. And to get him some game time today in front of the supporters just before the start of the season, not only lifts him, it lifts us, it lifts the crowd, it lifts the players as well to see someone like Mekki coming in back into my squad.
And we mentioned Chorley next week. The games will come thick and fast, Saturday, Tuesday, quite a lot in August. Looking forward to getting that run of games going?
Absolutely. You know, the whole of pre-season, you know, you sit there and pre-season go really well, you win every game, and then that first game you lose, or, you know, like we've done the last couple of games, you lose, but you win. It all counts next Saturday now. You know, I think I've resembled a very good, tough squad. That's competition for places, and they're all fighting to get in there, and it'll be a tough game, but really looking forward to it. And the supporters, you know, again, we're going to need you as the 12th man, and hopefully you'll get behind us.
Well, Neil, we'll catch you after that one. Thank you.
Thank you.